Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSE 2017 set 2 guys. The given question is, consider the following database table. Okay, top scorer, consider the SQL query, and they are asking the number of tuples which will be returned. Okay, so now let us start executing it. Okay, so to be clear, there are two inner queries here. Okay, so let us solve this particular thing first guys. Okay, so select tc.goals, okay, from top_scorer as a tc, where tc.country is Germany. Okay, so we are targeting only Germany. So here I found Germany, here this is Germany. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So I found 5 entries, and now I am just getting goals values from here. So after any, we are going to start a bracket 16, 14, 11, 10 and 10. Okay, so now let us go through the first part. So the first part says that select tb.goals from top soccer as a tb. So now they are naming it as tb, where tb.country is Spain. So just to give me a second, is there any printing mistake? Here there is no Spain, right? Okay, so I think there is no printing mistake because this is a direct question, right? Okay, yes. So Spain is nothing but 0, right? Yes. So now they are saying where ta.goal greater than all, but it is empty. Okay, and ta.goal is greater than any one of them. Okay, so to be clear, if there is any one of them greater than this, we need to take it, right? To be clear, it should be greater than, right? Yes. Okay. Okay, so at the end, what we are printing, guys? So select ta.player. Okay, so we are trying to print the player number from this. So now they are naming it as AS, as a TA, okay, where ta.goal. Okay, so we are starting checking with respect to these things, right? Okay, so greater than all. So basically, every one of them will be greater than this particular thing, right? Because it is nothing. Greater than nothing means everyone will be greater than that, right? Yes, so now we are comparing with greater than any one of these things. So now 16 is not greater than anyone, so this will not come. 15 is greater than 14, 10 and 11. Okay, sorry, just give me a second. 16 should be greater than any one of them. So 16 is not greater than any one of them, but 16 is greater than it, right? Yes. So 16 is greater than 14, 11, 10 and this thing. So 16 will come. Similarly, 15 will also come. 14 will also come. 13 will also come. 12 will also come. 11 will also come. 11 will also come, but 10 will not come. So 10 is not greater than 10. No. So now what will be the count of these particular tuples? So 1 name, 2 name, 3 name, 4 name, 5 name, 6 name, 7 name. Are there any repetitions? No. So there are no repetitions. So the result will be 7. So even though there are repetitions, we will get 7 only as the result, right? Because we don't eliminate any duplicates, right? Yes. So this is a direct question based on an SQL query. And that too, it's an easy question, right? Yes. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea. And never confuse with these comparisons, guys. I do always confuse with them. So that's the reason why I concentrate while doing them a lot. And I try to cover those silly mistakes usually, right? Yes. Okay. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this. So the end result is 7. Okay. Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Okay. Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching.
Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.